everybody, it's me, Cher Hellcat, and I'm here running around the ship on Vlogmas Day 8. The reason why I don't have my Christmas sweater on, I've been getting stares for it because it does say fall off you on it. So, right now we're having a sea day on the boat. And it's rocking really bad because of the weather. Which one is opening? It's rocking really bad, and I thought it would be the one having the seasickness, but come to find out, it was my husband and my mother-in-law. So I couldn't stay in the room any longer because of all the throwing up that they're doing. It's eventually gonna make me throw up. So yeah. So, but I figure I would put this little filter on. We're gonna go run around the ship a little bit today while they're hanging on the room. So, waiting for an elevator right now. Ah, here we go. Here we go. Yesterday, I ended up not recording as much because of the sleep issues I was having. Ended up just sleeping most of the day. So, yeah. Fun jobs. It's really rocking, but it's not doing anything to me. For the watch cell that they're supposed to be having. Which is really cool because with the carpool cruise, now they can't hear me as much. That's all the shops here. We're back in the casino. But yeah, hopefully today I can get a little bit more recording done throughout the day, especially for the events that got planned out and all that. I might do a little gambling. It'll be my second time going to the gambling thing. Been to the Hobbs, New Mexico, and it was alright, but like, I want to do like the traditional slots and everything, which they got a little bit of slots and they got a little bit of digital, so. But yeah, I had to leave the room
What state is known as the Keystone State?
Keystone State. It's not Texas.
Yeah, I want to know what's your answer. Because you said the trophies belongs to you. Okay.
So.
Colorado. Okay. Yeah.
Oh my god, so itchy today. But yeah, I'm gonna try to record throughout the day and everything, so wish me luck. Hey everybody, yay. Say hi.
Hi.
We're just here, it's like past midnight, and I've already had several cups of alcohol, but this is wine. We're about to get some pizza because the pizza is 24 hours. Make sure I get, like, if they do certain things, can you get me bacon and mushroom?
I think it's just what I was made.
Okay. But so far, I know it's like really loud where I'm at, but there's a lot of people getting pizza late at this late hour after all the booze and everything. But it's been really fun. We've done karaoke. We have like sported a lot of the ship. We went swimming for a little bit. And now you can see, like, I'm wearing a romper. Shocker, right? But yeah. It's been fun so far. This is technically Vlogmas day 9, but I'm gonna put it in with 8 because like I haven't really slept. I took a nap because I woke up like 2 in the morning, as I explained earlier, and my husband and my mother-in-law like were experiencing seasickness. Luckily, we found some medicine he was able to keep down, the chewable ones, and yeah. So, y'all. Alrighty. I will see y'all later, okay? And I'll give an update on the rest of the night that we're going to be doing if I don't end up recording. So, yep, I don't really drink, but it's the cruise and everything, and so, yeah. Ready? So, see y'all later. Bye. Yeah. Hey everybody, it's me, Sherry Hellcat, and this is Vlogmas Day 9.
Hey guys!
We're in Mexico. That's Cozumel.
Woo!
We're in Cozumel, so let me switch the camera around. If I can or not. I can. There's a wall. I'm horrible at this vlogging.
There you go, now.
Yeah. That is Cozumel. And it's windy as can be, but it's still pretty warm and everything. So, gonna try to record throughout the day here and take pictures and all that. So, let's hope my battery will hold up. So, alrighty. Other than flying here and my husband. Alright, so we'll see y'all throughout the video.
Yeah, it was so cold. Oh my gosh. Let's go make sure they didn't run off about us. Oh, it looks like they just got back over there. Hey, the turtle.
Wait, there's turtles in there?
Holy crap.
Ready or spotter?
Hi, little turtle.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Maximum effort.
Oh, God.
I want to be the very best that someone ever was. To catch them is my real test. To train them is my cause.
Pokemon!